I got caught in Panama City trying to buy some beer for some Georgia girls. And I got wore out by my daddy for stealing cigarettes from the Smokes and More. When all my friends would get away, seems I'd get caught plain as day. I took the blame for every little thing. But I got away with you, and somehow I still ain't been found out. It's a crazy truth, like I strolled out the gates of Alcatraz. And I walked in the Louvre, now the Mona Lisa's hanging in my house. Bust out of Buckingham with the crown jewels, and I got away with you. Looking like you do on its damn own should be a crime, let alone a fool like me. Hand in hand with you should be doing time. But here we are running free, guess on one turn the other cheek. Cause there ain't no blue lights in the rear view. Guess I got away with you, and somehow I still ain't been found out.
Will you, Drew, take Ashley to be your wife? Will you promise before God and their friends to be a faithful husband, to share with her in plenty and want, in joy and sorrow, in sickness and health, to forgive and strengthen her, and to join with her so that together you may serve God and others as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Ashley, will you take Drew to be your husband? Will you promise before God and his friends to be his faithful wife, to share with his plenty and in his want, in joy and sorrow, in sickness and health, to forgive and strengthen him, and to forgive him so that together you may serve God and others as long as you both shall live?
I do.
First, the ring is a circle. Circles never end. Christian marriages should never end. Difficult times will come, but the commitment of Christians is to make their marriage go on forever. The ring, which is a circle, is a reminder of that never-ending commitment. Also, the rings are made out of a precious material, usually silver or gold, which has the unusual quality of getting better and more valuable with age, instead of wearing out and deteriorating. We pray for your love to grow and improve with age. For as much as Drew and Ashley have covenanted together in marriage and declared the same before God in the presence of this company, I pronounce them husband and wife in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
I got a homesick heart, but a long ways left to go. I've been doing my part, but I ain't got much to show. So I'm asking you to show me some forgiveness. It's all for you in my pursuit of happiness. Chasing that life, moving on, cause I had to prove there ain't no life worth doing what I did to you. Forgiveness.
It's